Hello everyone, this is Johnny. I made a vlog for the first time this morning and put it on the internet, and a few people looked at it. And then one of those people wrote me an email telling me to put a shirt on. So that's what I did, and I saved myself a little. So, but what I want to do now is I record this on my iPhone, and then I want to go to my iPad. Hi, here is Johnny again, but now probably in another format, because I changed from vertical position to a horizontal one. And the reason was that otherwise I couldn't get the whole screen on it. Now, this is the story that I found on the internet, and I don't know if, I guess it is a YouTube video, but I don't want to copy it, of course, but I'll let you see a big part of it, because otherwise people could doubt whether it's true or not, and it looks very true to me. So you can have your own impression. And I start the video.
100 pounds, subsisting solely on the root vegetable for every meal, has led to a 52 kilogram weight loss.
I started out on the 1st of January to do a whole year of eating nothing but potatoes, and it's been incredible so far. I've lost so far 50 kilos, which is over 110 pounds. At the beginning of last year, I was diagnosed with clinical depression and anxiety. And that's totally changed as well. I don't suffer with that anymore. My sleep is better, my concentration is better, my alertness is better, and my relationship with food has totally changed to the point where I don't rely on food at all for comfort and enjoyment and emotional support and things like that. And I think this has totally changed my life for the better, and I couldn't be happier with it all.
Melbourne man Andrew Taylor was battling a serious food addiction and decided enough was enough. He decided to eat nothing but potatoes for all of 2016.
Andrew has kept to his word, and the results have been pretty unbelievable. Andrew has lost more than 50 kilos, has no food cravings now, and even says the Spud diet relieved him of his depression.
This realization that I was a food addict and the decision to try to find a food that I could eat solely, that happened in November. I remember sitting on the couch thinking about it, and I picked up my laptop and searched for the perfect food in Google. And the first thing that came up was a McDougal video.
This should surprise you. I mean, there have been populations of tens of millions of people who had no choice but to live on all potato diets.
Actually produced by VegSource, and we're at the VegSource Health Expo. So that was the first thing I found, and that led me to do a lot of other research over a number of weeks. But since then, I have spoken to him through email, and I was on one of the McDougal webinars. I did that with him. And we also appeared on the TV show The Doctors. We were on that together.
One man in Melbourne, Australia, has decided to stick to this diet for an entire year.
When I started, I thought I had no plans to publicize this or anything. I made a little YouTube video that I thought.
So one of the this might be again in the same format as I started with, but. That's okay, I guess. So, but one of the reasons I showed you, in the main reason, that I myself put myself on a keto diet. And if you guys know what the keto diet is, it's a diet in which a virtually total loss of fine carbohydrates. So. And potatoes are seen as, potatoes and I believe rice are seen as very fine carbohydrates. So they advise you not to eat them. You can eat brown potatoes or, the brown ones, the pink ones, but not the normal potatoes. And you eat a lot of fat, healthy fat, and and a little protein. So, but you can have problems with it in terms of a keto flu and a keto rash. I myself, I think I have keto rash, and it's terrible rash. So I'm looking for reasons how to get rid of it. And I don't know if this is the solution, because maybe it's an exception, this person, but it's marvelous. So that's my story for today, and I think it's a very interesting vlog story, if I may say so. Hope to see you again soon.